What is in a Grammetry OptiSplint kit? This particular case has no bell for four implants. And what that means is that the OptiSplint, which fits no bell multi-unit abutments, is set up for a unigrip screw, because it's no bell, and it's for four sites. All right, that's how you confirm what's in the box. When you take the contents out of the box, you'll have four OptiSplints. You'll also have a small frame. You'll have a large frame. You'll have these restorative scan bodies, two sets of them, and you'll have some snips. So let's just quickly go through what that means. The small frame is the one that's used most often. And this frame has, every package comes with a little handle, and the handle clicks into the middle of a honeycomb, and you can use it to deliver it to the mouth. All right, so that's in that package. If you have a patient that has maybe a wide arch, or you're including some posterior implants and anterior, then you may want to use the large frame. And then again, you could trim the sides of it if you need to fit it in with the snips. And then you have these, what they were calling arch tracers on the package, but they're really scan bodies. And this is for a restorative phase, right? This is all surgical. And this is restorative, where you plug these into the intaglio of the prosthesis inside of the temp cylinders to scan. It gives us a reference when we're scanning. And so those are the items inside of an OptiSplint kit. And when you receive your kit, you'll also receive this compression package so that you can ship your OptiSplint to the laboratory. You can see it has a little bit of a bounce here. It's a nice soft packaging to protect it while it's shipping, or even while you're storing it in the office while you're waiting for the restorative phase. So just be sure when you close these down that you're not closing the side of the top onto the OptiSplint. You want this centered, and then just carefully close it down, and that's it. Nice and sealed. And that is a Grammetry kit.